recording. And when you're finished recording, explaining whatever, click stop.